My teen years were in the early 90s, and so when I found this 91 Raleigh chill, it really reminded me of that era. It made me think back to John Tomac and the cool Technium bikes that he was riding in that early 90s. This one, when I found it, was drab gray, and I really wanted to give it some cool 90s look to it, and this fluorescent yellow really did that. Which brings me to thanking Spray.Bike again for the awesome paint. I also want to thank Terrence from TerraOne for sending out some RiderOne tires. These are awesome new tires that really have that retro 80s, 90s skin wall feel. They really went on great. I think they're beautiful tires. I also want to thank OURY Grips for sending me some of the new V2 single compound grips. I'll be trying them out on my next build also, that should be coming up in the next week or so. They're awesome, so give them a look. So, to wrap this up, if you haven't already, don't forget to like and subscribe. Look for opportunities to give those old things new life, and I will see you on the next video. Ciao.